I really don't want to just waste my time finding chests and crap. I'll just go with what I've got. Maybe. I am. Huh. Puzzles are so bad, bitch. Shut up. Whatever. Thank you. Oh! Oh my goodness. Why is he trying to get me with them gaps? Right, because I don't see anything. It's behind door number one. Oh god, a lion and a bear? It's a tiger. Lion and tiger and bears. Ah! I thought there was a lion. There it is. Holy crap! Chickens everywhere! Oh my god, chickens! What?
In this world of gods and monsters, Phoenix didn't only need to be wise and strong, but fast.
Jack, mortals move as slowly as Dionysus going to rehab.
Not on horseback, they don't. Ha!
Look at all I have to give this world! I am the perfection you seek!
The hell away from me. Missy! Ah!
Wrath and rage had been evaded for now. But Phoenix knew Typhon was only biding his time.
Thank you.
Another puzzle. Fantastic. Godly power don't have it. Okay, well then. Cutscene. Shut puppies. Aww.
You did this looking for the clue, didn't you, Phosphor?
Puppies. Oh, puppies.
No. The hollowed-out beauty of violence is a gilded handle set upon the knife's blade. I heard that once. These people, poor houses. You may think I'm weak, but at least I try to live for something more than my own pride. Can you say the same?
Thank you. 14.
A clue. Where wild bears roam, King Kokolis's riches lie cold, waiting to be woven into temples and gardens, warmed by the blood of my heart and the fiery springs of my tears. Speak aloud, my beloved, as you turn the key, and you may enter my treasure room.
Ha ha!